Ladies and gents, welcome to my first ever Fallout 4 mod review. New graphics card, new game, new gun. I am really looking forward to this series and the game. In this review, I will discuss the Morita Battle Rifle and the latest animation fix that was released for this specific gun. In case you have never seen the Paul Verhoeven movie Starship Troopers, you should be ashamed. You thought the Shawshank Redemption was good? Wrong. This is pure excellence. This movie became an instant cult classic back in 1997, and has it all. Tons of aliens, terrible acting, creative death scenes, and Denise Richards. And of course, the Morita Assault Rifle, which is a standard weapon issue used by all troopers. Davis 237 used the model, renamed it to Morita Battle Rifle for some reason, and brought the gun to Fallout 4. The rifle can be found in the Commonwealth weaponry and on some level lists. Also, many adjustments can be made to the rifle. The rifle is an automatic weapon no matter the mod. It uses a bullpup mechanism, which means that the action of the rifle is behind the trigger. And in case you have no idea what I'm talking about, like me, this is the place which handles the ammunition activities, like loading, discharging rounds, etc. So, now that we're all on the same page regarding the word bullpup, it also explains the weird reloading animation. Because Fallout 4 doesn't have bullpup weapons, and therefore no decent animation to reload these. You can outfit the Morita with both a carbine and a rifle barrel, which also changes the looks. If you want to stay true to the movie, use the carbine version, because that is what the squad over there uses. The grip cannot be changed. In terms of magazines, you have the option between 20, 30 and 100 round magazines. Fun fact, in the movie Starship Troopers, the magazine of the gun actually holds 150 rounds. They really needed those bullets to keep the endless waves of bugs at bay. Another fun fact, the Morita Assault Rifle, as it is actually called, doesn't use 50 caliber rounds, but uses 0.308 caliber rounds, as can be seen on various websites across the web. Finally, you can get various scopes, sights and compensators for the rifle, which will all be reflected in the rifle's actual appearance. So, there's an issue with the gun's reloading animation, which was recently solved by Chat509, Ajakra and Partisan Executioner. You can see the result in the following clip. These three modders managed to entirely fix the issues with the Morita Battle Rifle, thus making it great to use and shoot the people. Now all that remains is someone to put a bunch of arachnids from Starship Troopers into the game, get some co-op going and basically replay the movie. That would be so good. And please put Denise Richards in the game as well. Ladies and gentlemen, that is it for now. Feel free to leave any comments, especially if I butchered any gun or military jargon. I'm only Dutch and we're not using guns over here, nor do we really have an impressive army. I mean, what do I know? Thanks for watching. I will see you soon. Goodbye.